Hello there, YouTube! MrSayier here, back with Borderlands 2, and as I feared, I spawned in town when I came back, so, fuck. However, just a little thing, since I ordered early, I got a couple special, you know, pre-order gifts, and that's this, Vault Hunter Relics, so we'll be seeing some new loot, and I got some guns that are, kind of probably useless right now, but, you know... Hey, we have them. Yeah, don't look all that great. Okay. Anyways, I could have sold those while I was off screen, I guess. But yeah, those aren't definitely not going to be quality. I don't need any of those. I'll look at the guns later. Right here, we'll just look at these. Some of these I know are going to be. Oh. Ooh. Shit, some of these might actually be upgrades. Okay, we'll deal with that later. Anyways, I think we have some quests that are still in this area, don't we? Where are quests? Herp-a-de-derp. Hopefully I'll be able to fast travel there somehow. Let's go try and do this real quick. Okay. That's where we will be going then, where we saw all those Bullymongs before. 5 badass rank. Woo! It must say something when you actually go up a badass rank, like a full one. Cause, oh shit. Okay. Fall damage. Definitely does not do much in this game. Where's my, there it is. Well guys, I'm just gonna try and move right forward over to this. That was a weird little flare I saw there. That was a nice little rhyme I had there. Oh! Okay, there's quite enough of that right there. Come on, guys. Really? It's no one. There's one motherfucker. Level 2. Whatever shall I do?
You sat my swing! No, I'm going to eat you! Disagree.
Boom. Yep, did that on purpose. Marauder, a hardly knower. What a horrible joke. Come on. Make him dance. Dance, little boy, dance. Really now? Thank you. Oh shit, nope. Getting the fuck out of there. Die!
You cheated.
No, I'm good. Okay. So I think it says something about you have to weaken the bully morgues and then punch them. Which punch again? Punch is on a horrible button right now. Really now? Fuck you. I just want to find a bully morgue. There, like that guy right there. God damn it.
He's weak. Now finish a stunning riposte.
Holy fuck.
In addition to making for a spectacular hat decoration, I shall study the fur for my almanac.
Come on. Oh shit. Oh, this is gonna end poorly. God damn it. Oh god. Yep, I'm just gonna kill that one then.
I apologize, I wasn't clear enough. You see, you'll need to kill the Bullymong with a melee attack in order to harvest its fur. Sure, you could try to steal the fur from a Bullymong's dead body, but where's the fun in that?
God damn it!
Reasonable requests, ho!
Okay, we're just gonna quickly back up here. Oh god, that guy's hot on my ass. No, I'll trick you, buddy. You're not gonna catch me. Did I lose the Bullymorg? I think I did. God damn it, that piece of shit. Cannot get him. Save my life. Oh, there's a health station over there. Ah, fuck it. Oh, look, someone's playing Black Mesa. What a surprise. Okay, come here, asshole, then. Come here. Oh god, I'm stuck on something. Oh. God damn it. Piece of shit. If I hadn't been stuck in that little corner there, that would have been good. God damn it, like that corner right there that I almost got stuck in. Fuck it. Damn it. Oh, okay.
That sample will do admirably.
Did I actually grab it? Yes, I did. Where is this other one? Still somewhere. Oh, god damn it.
Ooh, are you collecting Bullymong fur? I love that
stuff. Oh god, Claptrap, no.
Warm and really good at absorbing robot tears. Once you're done
robot tears.
Why don't you bring it to me instead of Hammerlock?
That sounds like a horrible idea.
As I fear he would do something irredeemably stupid with it.
Damn it, wrong button.
Let me sweeten the deal. If you bring me the
oh,
fur,
there we go.
I shall give you...
So, Hammerlock wants to get you a sniper rifle.
What? Did he finish saying that?
If you bring me the fur, I'll give you a badass shotgun I found in the hands of a gun vault hunter. It's really fresh. You can still smell the sadness on it.
You know what? Well, I'll be right back to do that one. Let's... I think this one, however, has me going in here, so... Wow, look at that! It's actually kind of obnoxious. Purple and orange. Really now? Ooh, we got a little... Don't mind if I do. Yeah, sure, fuck it. Reach Blackburn Cove. How hard can that possibly be? Well, or is it just gonna be a really long ass run? Hello there, Bullymong. I was hoping to see some of you. Hopefully these guys count.
He's weak. Now finish him off with a melee strike.
Come here, asshole.
I need.
Okay. I don't really care about either of the weapons because they're both kind of not exactly what I want. Really? Holy shit, I go through ammo like no other. Next. Hello there, buddy. Oh, god damn it. Don't punch me. No, we're good, we're good. We're good. Nope. Bring it! Bring it! Even though half my shots don't actually land. No ammo. Why does nobody ever drop any ammo? Thank god I have these stupid things to break. Which apparently are just giving money. Where? I probably have some I have some weapons that use some different ammo. Which would be quite nice. Any nope, okay. Return to him or him. So this one is where we're at now. Map is what I wanted. So I'm just like swimming across now somewhere. Probably over here. I can make the jump. It doesn't look that bad. Oh, or fuck it, just pull switch. I see a bird. Hello there, rock. I'm not gonna try and go for you. Hey! Oh god. No, we're good. I don't see why they couldn't have just made a bridge, but I guess that works too. Okay, I'm at the cove. Is this full of enemies or friendlies? Beware. Still not sure, guys. See? Oh. In case I was wondering. I should probably go put that skill point into that level up. Let's actually do that real quick. So we have this one. Badass tokens, 3. How about maximum health? Because, yeah. Shield recharge rate. And gun accuracy. Fucking guns. Ah, I got my little golden key there. And now I have a level up, I'm pretty sure.
Ah, so much choices.
Yeah, I know. Choices everywhere. Not a.
I regret everything.
No, bad shotgunner. Ah, motherfucker! I should have seen that coming. Okay. Now we're good. Is my gun made of wood? I think it might be. Fine, Bullymong riding midget. Oh god, that sounds like it's gonna be an interesting time. Barrels. Loot. Ammo will do. Really, I'm full on both those ammos. Fine then, game. I didn't want them anyways. We got a little riverside boat. Oh shit, midgets. Ouch, ow. I'm on fire. Put me out. I know there's somebody coming at me, but. Bring it, bitch. Boom. Last city. Oh shit, okay. Oh look, another asshole. Wait. Oh shit, I was aiming at the wrong guy. Oh shit. Never let a psycho sneak up behind you, or else you'll get killed quickly. Oh, is this another? Nope. We got in here. That's pleasant. Okay, do I have any white weapons? I'm gonna be racist now and just throw them all out. Or just cheap weapons. No, these weapons are actually pretty expensive. Okay. Double penetrating hand cannon. Wink. That's an innuendo if I've ever tried to forcefully make one, which, trust me, I have. So, up there. How am I getting up there? Maybe these stairs right here? What a novel idea that is. Hey! Nope, you're dead now. Oh, motherfucking psychos! I want you dead. I'm not too worried about the psycho, assuming that this gun reloads faster. How many of these fucking... God damn it. How many wrenches do they have to throw at me, is what I want to know. Holy fuck! Did not see that grenade there. Are you kidding me, asshole? Nope. Okay, I'm gonna die. It's like, yep, make sure I'm near an enemy. Okay, totally missed that. Where's this last guy hiding on me? Cannot wait to switch guns to something with a slightly more, or doesn't get horrible accuracy so quickly. That's more of what I'm looking for. Where are you? There you are. Well, that loot just went absolutely everywhere. Boom. Okay, I hear a psycho somewhere. Right there. Oh shit. Oh wow, okay, we're gonna... Where's this other asshole? Yeah, I know, your shield kind of sucks. Oh, shit. Down. Okay, let's try and find my loot source somehow. You know, it's absolutely everywhere. Okay. And... Is there anything right here? No, apparently not. Fine, then. I think we're going... Not right here, apparently. Which I was able to figure out by the fact that there's not a two stores right there. The bazaar. That sounds similar to what I need. Oh, I have to go up another level. Oh, shit. Didn't see you, asshole. Wow, I accidentally shot him in the face. Accidentally, quote unquote. Oh, shit. Get out of here. Yeah, I'm not hitting him from way over there. Fuck it! There it is. Other guy! Oh! Nope, that guy's very dead. Fuck it, no, I'm good. Don't worry, I'm good, don't worry. Anyone else? Oh shit, okay, let's... I don't know what will explode on me and what won't, so I'm just gonna hide behind this, which I'm pretty sure... not exploding on me. Oh shit! Yep, I saw that one this time. Next! Okay, there's somewhere over there, I just don't see them. Anywhere. Are they below me? Are they up higher? Where the fuck? Oh shit! Hey psycho. Okay, all of a sudden they're like, oh, here's where we're trying to go to. Motherfucker, he can shoot that shotgun fast. Okay. So now are these couple people up here, or where are they hiding? Anything good? I'll find that later. Holy shit! Oh, excuse me. Creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the litter looks like a little human backpack, and that's funny. Where is he? Okay, he's right there. He's trying to run away from me or something. Oh shit, not what I wanted. Oh god, he's apparently been... Don't stab at me. Hey, asshole, come back here. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Okay, let's try and hide somewhere. Bring it. I want to meet pain. Fuck. Yeah, that's not happening. Ah, fuckers. Somebody over here somewhere that I can kill. Come on. Come on. Damn it. That. Bullshit. Totally had that. By totally had that, I mean obviously not. Okay.
Between you and us, that thing that killed you is a total dick. Please disregard this message if you committed suicide.
That would make it a little bit confusing, now wouldn't it? I see you right there. Shit, that might not have hit him.
Don't stop killing!
Really now, asshole? You had to go all the way up there? Okay. It's somewhere over here. And then he jumped his ass down already. Oh, why hello there, person right in my face. That just blew the fuck out of my shield. Come on. Uh-oh, not much shield left. Just gonna back up again. Since apparently they don't actually want to follow me. Midget Mong, what a creative name. Come on!
I am great! Keep it up! No, I keep right there!
Fuck! Why did I think that was a good idea? Oh shit, right there. Come on. Reload! Holy shit! Really now, Gun? Are you fucking kidding me? I mean, I'm staring right at the guy. Can't get anything done. These guns are so horrible. Okay, I'm gonna go off screen real quick. Or I'm gonna go off screen. Or go off. Or I'm gonna cut the episode, whatever. And when we come back, we'll be back to beat him up. And I'll have found what I have for better guns in my inventory, since I didn't want to do that on screen. So, see you guys next time to kill fucking Midget Mong with guns that are actually, like, appropriate for my level. Peace out.